Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to fix black screen on iPhone 11 Pro Max, and this solution is also working in iPhone X and iPhone XR. So keep watching this video till the end. Friend, before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification first. After pressing the power key, the device is not turning on, then this solution is working for you. Now start the solution from here. If you have computer, then this is a good thing. You can check your device in DFU mode, just connect the cable. In case it shows on your computer screen, that means your device in recovery mode. Just press the volume down key and power key for 10 seconds. Keep pressing both keys. Just release the volume down key after 10 seconds. Keep pressing power key and you will see a logo. That means your device is okay and you have fixed the black screen on iPhone 11 Pro Max. If you like the video, hit the like button and share this video to your friend. And if you have questions regarding this solution or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So thank you for watching this video. Now you can see here, you can unlock your device by your pin. So thank you for watching this video. See you next video. Till then, bye.